The internet has never failed to provide us with something new despite the vastness of it. While trends on TikTok can easily be confusing, there is a new one going around that isn't really anything new. It is the Sim Nation Challenge. The Sim Nation Challenge features someone explaining a scenario, usually where they are doing something to get the attention of someone they like, only for it not to work. And then, the TikTokers welcomes them to the Sim Nation. But first of all, let's define what is Simp. A Simp, or Simping, is someone, usually a man, who sacrificed so much in order to gain the love or attention from a woman who simply won't give it to him, and perhaps has nothing to actually offer him. Instead, they friendzone him or ignore him altogether. It is not all about romance either. It is about the fact that he keeps trying and perhaps feel entitled to, despite her clear signals. Generally speaking, it is devaluing yourself for the sake of another, and it can be done in all kinds of ways, big and small. Calling out on the simping behavior is not a misogynistic act, and this is because by being a simp, they are okay with losing their own self-worth and self-respect, which is totally not okay. Respect is earned from an action of values. By doing something of value for others, you gain respect. Simping is a sign of weak-willed character, and putting someone on a pedestal when they don't deserve it is not a good thing to do. Although most of this behavior could be seen online, it could also happen in real life. If a man is valuing his partner to the extent that his self-worth is being devalued, then something is totally wrong. On the other hand, do not confuse the act of chivalry and showing respect with the act of simping. Being chivalrous, doing all good things to your partner or girlfriend, and respecting them is a two-way relationship. One person gives and receives while the others also do the same. But simping is a one-way behavior which doesn't put things on an even keel. However, some people tend to encourage toxic behavior by throwing around the simp word without actually knowing its full context. Doing good things to others is only good up to the point where you don't expect anything in return. Good deeds come from good intention. But if you're doing it to impress someone, wasting your time or money for someone who doesn't do the same for you, then it is not a genuine act of kindness. This in turn would create an unhealthy dynamic in a relationship, whether it is online or in the real world. Masculinity and femininity completes each other only if it serves each other equally. There is no one side dominating another without toleration and compromise. If you have any thoughts about this issue, feel free to share it in the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button and turn on the bell icon so you won't miss our updates. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.